Mark, Serena, how you doing?
Good.
Great.
So what are you wearing those funny little outfits for?
Well, the latest fashion, and we figured we'd wear these on the way out of a plane.
Out of a plane. Are you guys nuts? Why do you want to jump out of a plane?
It's like kind of a bucket list thing.
All right. Awesome.
Coming with me, sir.
Whose idea, or was it a joint idea?
I think probably joint, but I had it first because I was actually afraid to do it, and I thought, now that I'm in my 50s, it's time to do it.
All right, that's awesome. Here's what's going to happen on the jump. We're going to get in our plane, go up about 2 miles, fall out, go about 120 miles an hour. How's that sound?
That's crazy.
All right. Do you want to say anything to people watching your video? Any confessions, any crimes you want to admit to?
We'll save those.
Okay. You got them well hidden?
Yeah, I think so. I hope so.
All right, great. We'll see you up in the air. Have fun on your skydive.
Her style and her attitude. When she walks in the room, all the boys, they don't know what to do. Like that's who, she's no ordinary girl, she's one of a kind, and today I'm gonna make her mine.
Oh my
awesome
God.
Job, Serena. Congratulations.
Thank you
so much. I had a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed it.
I have had an awesome time.
Excellent. Thank you for jumping with us. Give me just a second to disconnect. Yep.